Good morning, Standard 10. Today we are going to discuss our second topic, that is present perfect tense as well as present perfect continuous tense. In the previous video, we have discussed about simple present tense and present continuous tense. So let's start the class. Let's start with present perfect tense. So present perfect tense is formed with have/has plus past participle form. In another words, its structure is subject plus has/have plus V3 plus object. So a student, past participle means what? Past participle means V3, third form of verb. Verb ka third form, that is also known as past participle. Okay, so let's understand it with an example. I have written a letter. You have gone to temple. He has cooked the food. Now what would be the negative structure? The negative structure would be subject plus has have plus not plus V3 plus object. Listen again. Subject plus has have plus not plus V3 plus object. And the sentences are like this. I have not written a letter. You have not gone to temple. He has not cooked the food. Now let's talk about the interrogative structure. So a student, interrogative structure would be like this. Has/have plus subject plus V3 plus object and question mark. Listen again. Has/have plus subject plus V3 plus object plus question mark. Examples are, have I written a letter? Have you gone to temple? Has he cooked the food? So that is the structure of present perfect tense. I had told you the structure of positive sentence, negative sentence and interrogative sentence. Now students, let's talk about the uses where we can use the present perfect tense. So the present perfect tense can be used to denote an action or state beginning at the same time in the past and continuing up to moment of speaking. For example, they have known each other for years. वे एक दूसरे को सालों से जानते हैं. इस तरह के वाक्यों में प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस का यूज़ हुआ है. देखिए, हैव के साथ नोन का यूज़ हुआ है. वी हैव लिव्ड हेयर फॉर 10 ईयर्स. हम यहाँ पर 10 वर्षों से रहते, हम यहाँ पर 10 वर्षों से रह रहे हैं. हैव लिव्ड. सेकेंड यूज़ है टू डिनोट अ पास्ट एक्शन कनेक्टेड थ्रू इट्स इफेक्ट और रिजल्ट with the present moment. To denote a past action connected through its effect or result with the present moment. Like, I have bought a new car. Look what you have done. मैंने एक नई कार खरीदी है. देखो तुमने क्या किया. Third use is to indicate activities in the immediate past. To indicate activities in the immediate past with the adverb just. He has just gone out. He has just gone out. वो अभी अभी बाहर गया है. I have just finished my work. मैंने अभी अपना काम खत्म किया है. To fourth use is to express what has happened. To express what has happened once or more than once within the speaker's or writer's experience. An adverbial expression, repetition, एंड एडवर्बियल एक्सप्रेसिंग रिपीटिशन इज यूजुअली एडेड. लेट्स सी द एग्जांपल्स स्टूडेंट्स. आई हैव सैट फॉर आवर्स. आई हैव सैट फॉर आवर्स ऑन अ रिवर बैंक. आई हैव सैट फॉर आवर्स ऑन अ रिवर बैंक On a fine summer's day. On a fine summer's day. Look at the word here. Summer's with the prostopy. Second example is men's hair, M-E-N prostopy S. Men's hairs have grown gray in a single night. So as we can see here in this sentence is within the speaker's or the writer's experience an adverbial expression is repetition is going on here. Right students? It may be used. Fourth use is it may be used like the simple present. Fourth use is it may be used like the simple present in subordinate clauses. In subordinate clauses expressing or implying a future time. Wait here till I have finished my tea. यहाँ पर इंतज़ार करो तब तक मैं अपना चाय खत्म नहीं कर लेता हूँ. As soon as I have saved some money. As soon as I have saved some money, I shall retire from business. जैसे ही मैं कुछ धन इकट्ठा कर लूँगा मैं अपने व्यापार से रिटायरमेंट ले लूँगा, रिटायर हो जाऊँगा. So these are the uses of present perfect tense, students. Now let's move on the our second type, that is present perfect continuous tense. So present perfect continuous tense structure is like subject plus has have plus been plus V4. As we can see here, it's present perfect continuous tense. So continuous word is present here. So we will use V4. Subject plus has a plus been plus V4 plus for oblique since and object. In my previous video, I have told you the use of for and since. You can go through with that video. You can go through with that video if you are having some problem in the using of for or since. So go through with that video, students. Now look at the examples. You have been waiting here for 4 hours. You have been waiting here for 4 hours. तुम यहाँ पर 4 घंटों से इंतजार कर रहे हो. They have been playing since 2003. They have been playing since 2003. वे वर्ष 2003 से खेल रहे हैं. Sita has been dancing since childhood. Sita has been dancing since childhood. Sita बचपन से ही नृत्य कर रही है. सो चेक आउट दीज वर्ड्स. सिंस चाइल्डहुड, सिंस 2003. सो ऑल दीज टू वर्ड्स डिनोट्स द पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम. दे आर डिनोटिंग द पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम. 2003 एग्जैक्ट टाइमिंग, चाइल्डहुड एग्जैक्ट टाइमिंग. सो दैट्स व्हाई वी हैव यूज्ड हेयर सिंस. एंड इफ यू आर लुकिंग द फर्स्ट सेंटेंस दैट इज यू हैव बीन वेटिंग हेयर फॉर 4 hours. So for 4 hours, for 4 hours, yeah, it is a duration. It denotes a duration of time. So we will use here for. I'm sure you have understood now the use of for and since. Now let's move on the negative sentence. Negative sentence structure would be subject plus has have plus not plus been plus V4 plus for oblique since and object. Once again, subject has have, not been, V4, for oblique since, an object. Example, you have not been. Simply, you have to put the not after have or has. Have or has ke baad not place kar denge. Sara sentence positive ke jaise hi as it is rahega. Okay? Bas ek slightly change hoga kya? Has or have ke baad not place kar dena hai. Right, students? Got it? They have not been playing since 2003. Sita has not been dancing since childhood. Now let's talk about the interrogative sentence. In interrogative sentence, what we will do? We will place has and have at the beginning of a sentence. Has or have ko sentence ke shuruaat mein rakhte hain. Sentence ki shuruaat has or have se karte hain. Fir subject lagate hain, fir been lagate hain. वी फोर लगाते हैं, फॉर लगाते हैं, सिंस और ऑब्जेक्ट लगाते हैं। फॉर ऑब्जेक्ट सिंस लगा हुआ है, यानी कि या तो फॉर लगेगा या सिंस लगेगा, ठीक है। हैव दे बीन प्लेइंग सिंस 2003, हैव दे बीन, ठीक है। सब्जेक्ट और हैज आपको इंटरचेंज कर दिए हैं आपस में हम लोग। हैव यू बीन वेटिंग हेयर फॉर 4 आवर्स, हैज सीता बीन डांसिंग हेयर सिंस चाइल्डहुड। सो दीज आर द स्ट्रक्चर्स ऑफ पॉजिटिव, निगेटिव एंड इंट्रोगेटिव सेंटेंस। लेट्स मूव ऑन द यूज ऑफ प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस। वट इज द यूज ऑफ प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस, वेयर वी कैन यूज द प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस। सो स्टूडेंट, द प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस इज यूज टू एक्सप्रेस एन एक्शन विच बिगन इन द पास्ट, टू एक्सप्रेस एन एक्शन विच बिगन इन द पास्ट एंड इज स्टिल कंटिन्यूइंग। जो भूतकाल में जो कार्य शुरू हुआ था और जो अभी भी जारी है। लाइक एग्जाम्पल, इट हैज़ बिन रेनिंग सिंस मॉर्निंग, यानी सुबह से बारिश हो रही है। चेक आउट द वर्ड सिंस मॉर्निंग, मॉर्निंग इज एग्जैक्ट टाइमिंग, ओके। ही हैज़ बिन लिविंग हेयर फॉर टेन ईयर्स, ही हैज़ बिन लिविंग हेयर फॉर 10 years, फॉर 10 years, ड्यूरेशन ऑफ टाइम वट वी आर यूजिंग फॉर, ओके। वह यहाँ पर पिछले 10 वर्षों से रह रहा है। सेकेंड यूज इज टू एक्सप्रेस एन एक्शन विच हैज़ बिन ऑलरेडी फिनिश्ड। सेकेंड यूज इज टू एक्सप्रेस सच टाइप ऑफ एक्शन, सच सेंटेंसेस विच हैज़ बिन ऑलरेडी फिनिश्ड। जो कार्य पहले ही खत्म हो चुके हैं, वैसे कार्यों को दर्शाने के लिए भी प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस का यूज करते हैं स्टूडेंट्स हम लोग। एग्जाम्पल्स क्या होगा, He has been watering the plants in bracket. That is why his clothes are wet. क्योंकि वह पानी पटाने का कार्य कर रहा था students, इसलिए उसके कपड़े गीले हो गए हैं। I have been working all day. मैं पूरे दिन काम करता रहा हूँ। That is why I look so tired. इसलिए मैं बहुत थका सा दिख रहा हूँ। So there, these are the sentences, these are the use of present perfect continuous tense as well as the present perfect tense. So I'm sure you have now understood it very well. What you have to do, you have to just practice those structures which I have taught you, go through with that structure, try to make as possible, try to make more sentences, and what you have to do, you have to make notes of these structures. Okay, students. So that's all for students. Be safe and keep learning.